Well, it looks like the pinky isn't broken.
That is most wonderful news.
Just put some ice on it.
It is a thrill to be in an American hospital. It makes me feel a little like I'm in the hit show ER, der emergency room.
The cost will be $10,000.
It is a joke, yeah?
I'm afraid not, sir.
$10,000? Such much?
Yes, that much.
For a non-broken pinky?
Well, that includes the administrative fees, the convenience fees.
Yeah, but $10,000?
Well, the bill will be sent to your health insurance provider.
What if I didn't have health insurance?
Oh, we give you time to pay. And then hand over the outstanding debt to a collection agent.
Like the bounty hunter they call Doc?
Sort of.
Dr. Green or Dr. Carter would never have stood for something like this.
Who?
You pretend that you are helping people, but all you're really doing is putting working people in debt. I see that along with your Hippocratic oath, you also took a hypocritic oath.
Sir, I'm sorry, but there's nothing else that I can do for
Fine.
You.
Fine! I apologize for mine outburst. Could you at least give me something for the pain?
Of course! Here's 200 oxycodone.